Hello, air signs. This is going to be the second half of y'all's video. They had gave y'all the Eight of Pentacles. They gave y'all the Nine of Wands. They gave y'all the Page of Pentacles and the Three of Pentacles. And they gave y'all the Queen of Pentacles. And they also gave y'all the Death card, okay? And what I got from these cards is that there's an ending and there's going to be a new beginning, okay? The Death card is the Death card means unwelcome change leading to a rebirth, okay, you guys? And then you guys have got the Eight of Pentacles. Well, y'all got the Queen of Pentacles too. So I'm going to read what the Queen of Pentacles is. The Queen of Pentacles is a down-to-earth type of person. They're always there to help. In a entanglement, they try to help people get out of entanglements, you guys. So whatever energy y'all have around you, but this person also has a sensitive, a serious and inverted side. However, the Queen of Pentacles, this person has a serious and introverted side, however. But they're creative. And then y'all got the Page of Pentacles. Okay, so we're going to see what the card means for the Page of Pentacles. Let's see what the Page of Pentacles say. I like this book. This book is really illustrated. There's somebody that the Page of Pentacles is somebody that is tackling challenges with confidence, okay? And they ain't worried about the consequences. So, because they know that there'll be a positive outcome from it. And then this is another thing, you guys. Y'all got the Nine of Wands, okay? Let's see what the Nine of Wands is. And then I'm going to tell y'all what I think. The Nine of Wands is the Lord of Strength. It reminds us that being true to ourselves will release energies to help us to deal with whatever we find within. When it appears, we can be reassured that our inner strength will guide us toward our goals. And I said, well, y'all got the Queen of Pentacles, y'all got the Page of Pentacles, and then y'all got Eight Pentacles, and then y'all got Three Pentacles. And I said, well, with the Pentacles alone, that's like 11. And then y'all have Eight Wands, and then y'all have Two Pentacles. So y'all might want to go look up the number 1111, okay? The angel number 1111, because then y'all got the Death card, and death can be an ending and a new beginning, for a new beginning. But we're gonna pull y'all one more, and then I'm gonna let y'all go just so that we can see what it is that the spirit guides want. What is the main message they want you guys to get from this the cards that were pulled here. Okay, y'all. So we're going to get one more for y'all. But somebody is having an ending in it, and it looks like it's going to be a new beginning to a fresh new start for some of you air signs. So let me see one more card first, please. Spirit guides, archangels, angels of the Most High. What else do you guys want the air signs to know? Please give us one more card. Y'all got the Knight of Swords. Is it the Knight of Swords? Yeah, the Knight of Swords. Okay. So let's see what the Knight of Swords is. I always lose that book. The Knight of Swords. Let's see. I like these cards, y'all, because they got a whole totally different meaning. You know what I'm saying? So, the Knight of Swords. The Knight of Swords symbolizes the insecure mind that refuses to take another's feelings or options into account. If anyone get in the way of his swinging sword, he will strike them down. But the card can also symbolize being very goal-oriented. That's what y'all need to focus on, just being goal-oriented. Because y'all don't need to be being, you know, whatever they said. Y'all know what they said. I wonder why is that? That's so different from the Knight of Swords. And if y'all not taking anybody else's feelings into account, y'all shouldn't be doing that. Because nobody is always right. You know, there's always two sides to a story. So if y'all doing that, y'all shouldn't be doing that. Y'all should listen to your partner. Okay? Listen to both sides of the story before y'all just get to cutting people off out of y'all life. Because that's really what it's saying. And I think that's all that I have for y'all today. If you like my videos, please like, share, and subscribe. And you guys give it a thumbs up or a thumbs down. Okay? And you guys have a good day. Thanks.